Hello, my dear student. I am Rajamani Ali. I hope all you are fine. So today on 6th of May, I am going to start your class 1 computer second lesson, parts of a computer. So in this lesson, we will learn that the basic parts of a computer and their functions, that the CPU, keyboard, printer, monitor, mouse, speakers, etc. Okay? So the basic parts of a computer is that first basic parts of a computer is that CPU. So what is CPU? CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. The CPU is the most important part of a computer. CPU is the brain of a computer, and CPU stores information. All the parts of a computer are connected to CPU. So CPU is the brain of our computer. And what type of data, instruction, facts we enter in computer, that one also be stored in CPU. And other basic parts of a computer also be connected in CPU. Okay, so next basic parts of a computer is that monitor. So a computer monitor looks like a television television screen, just as the CPU is the brain of a computer. That type of that, the monitor can be the face of the computer. So we call CPU is the brain of the computer. Then the monitor can be the face of the computer. The monitor shows whatever you type or draw on a computer. So next basic basic parts of a computer is that keyboard. So a keyboard has many buttons. These are the called keys. Some keys are used to type numbers and words, and some keys are also be used to type symbols, etc. So we can see the result on the monitor whatever we type on the keyboard. So whatever we press with the help of keyboard, that one also be we see into our computer monitor screen. Okay, so now bye. After watching the videos, subscribe our school channel, press the bell icon for upcoming videos notification, and like our school videos. Thank you.